I'm sure you know the penalty for going home.
Yes, I know. I know, Tyler. Thank you, Lord. It's after paying this debt, man. I can live free with my children. Eh?
Hey, stop there.
See, this thing I'm at. I want you to always look after your brother. James!
So, James will not have the child. You could change this child and you could be of help for you in the future.
Just got a call from a civilian that somebody was shot at Adewale Gold.
This is an assassination.
B has finally tracked down the assassin.
You have to leave there right now.
Why?
The police are coming for you now.
Alright, I'm
going nowhere.
B! Missing him, I can't find him here.
Chook, dodge!
How could you be so careless like that? So you never knew there was a trap built into your body?
Those bastards.
I think there's messages coming for you guys.
What's up, guys? I'm ready to meet him. Meet me today. My dad will tell you. You guys are listening.
Where are you?
Chook! The upper hand have finally set down a new computer on people. I looked into Sniper's biography. His real name is Charles Peter.
Ah! Who wants to fight the children of 50,000?
Oh. Somebody. Yes.
I printed some truck and then I built in their zone.
Hey boy, don't you recognize my voice?
You bastards. How do they keep playing on your computer?
No way, sir. Give me information, sir.
You'll be able to go and meet your brother.
I have to.
Alright, Chooks, you've gotten it. Take the shot now. You can take the shot. Why is it that our enemies had our back already?
Our child is coming today.
Let me introduce to you my lovely daughter.
This one will be in my room tonight. What about this one?
I like her.
Tiger has two daughters. Bella, Swa.
Yeah. Where is she? Where is Bella?
Lost her.
Why do you stop this car? Now move this car!
Yes, mate.
Did you kill my father?
This is good luck. Can I just protect you?
Give me one reason to believe you still have ever been. Always look out for you. I've got your back.
All your make me proud.
Who the hell is this guy?
He's one of Tiger's men.
This is the right time for me to make the boss proud.
I am no longer one.
So,
which one among you is going first? Take me!
War is coming. A big war is coming.
You're gonna witness your boyfriend deaths.
Mom!
Presto!
I'm gonna rip this bullet off his head!
Enough!
Amanda,
get him out of my sight!
Sorry, guys. Are you ready to witness their fate?